How's it going, everyone? My name is Aidan and welcome back to episode 19 of Twine in No Time. So we are currently in the mission, something to do with fridges. I can't even remember what the mission's called. I think it's called Fridge Logic. But basically, we just have to kill the riot shielders. And that's kind of annoying because it's based on RNG. So I've just gone into any old mission here. I've done a retrieve the data, which had some nice rewards. And here we're just going to be picking off as many fridge raiders as possible. Fridge raiders? Well, I guess they technically are since they stole the fridge door. But we got pretty lucky here. Two back to back. And we need to get quite a few of these. So let's just take out as many as we can. So I had some tickets stored up because I haven't really been buying any of the firecracker llamas. And I decided why not open them, because if I get myself a dragon's roar or something, I'd be pretty happy with that. And maybe I could use them or play around with them in some kind of way that would be fun and change up the style of my play. So I opened as many as I could. I actually think I got pretty lucky with my llamas. Look at this. We got the copper dragon fury, which I think I'm gonna level up and use because I don't really have a rocket launcher. And I think for the encampment, because I do so many encampments, a rocket launcher would be pretty OP. So gonna get rid of all of these. I mean, there's so much junk here, but we're gonna go and level up the rocket launcher and use that for future missions. What is this? Oh, my collection book, obviously. Well, I'll take that survivor, thank you very much. So I've leveled up my dragon's fury. We're in an encampment mission and I can't wait to use it. We've got it up to malachite level because I've actually got quite a lot of resources. So let's give this baby a test, shall we? Oh, it has a extra firecracker. I forgot it had the like firecracker explosions, like the Roman candles. Oh my goodness, this is great. Yeah, get out of here, you scumbags. I don't know if I have enough coal, actually, come to think of it. I might be alright, though. I'll go on Cassandra. Mess them husks up. There we go, easy. Right, I'm probably going to save it just for the big groups, but I'm pretty happy with the rocket launcher. It's going to make encampments a lot easier. Jesus Christ, an hour later and my game crashed. I've just opened it back up to get my rewards, but finally Fridge Logic is complete, which means we can move on.
Damn, boy, he's thick!
Hello there.
So we are currently doing Power to the People, where we have to find a bunch of Transformers and... Oh right, we're looking for these. Okay. I thought we were looking for like big Transformers, but turns out we're looking for these little electrical boxes. Oh, there's a couple over here. Perfect. Well, hopefully this is a quick and easy mission. Maybe there's even more on this map. Hopefully there's all seven, but we're only going to find out. I'm in my second mission of this, actually, but there's our sixth one, so we just need to find one more, which should definitely be on this map. And here is the final Transformer. That is all seven collected. Now we just need to go and defend, and that will be this quest complete. With all the Transformers found and the mission complete, that means that we get to collect our quest rewards, Power to the People, which means we can move on to Have You Tried Turning It Off and On Again? Well, I'll be damned. Vindertech has a goddamn mansion. Look at the size of this thing. You thought he put all his money into researching? No. It went into these massive pools and this huge-ass mansion and these servers that we now have to defend. You would have thought with all that money he would buy a ton of traps, but no, he has to, I was gonna say hire four assassins, but we're not assassins and we're not hired. But so I've gone for the old-fashioned barricade where I just build as, oh my goodness, get out of here, as many walls as possible, just slowing them down. And I'm just going to focus on protecting both the two servers behind me. I'm just going to pretty much build a load of walls and just chill here. And if the husks happen to get close, then fair play to them, because they have to break a ton of stuff to get to DNC, which is where I am. So I'm going to chill here for a couple of minutes and hopefully we can just like relax. Well, I managed to relax for a little bit, you know, 3 minutes before these husks started showing up, and they are actually managing to... Oh my god, they're on the roofs. How did they get up there? There must be a bunch of flingers. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I definitely meant to do that. Perfect play by Aidan there. So there are a ton of lobbers just going ham on these ceilings. So I'm just spamming down floors and the pyramid tiles. Just trying to hold them off here for the last few seconds. I think we're all right. As you can see, D took a ton of damage. But C didn't, so we're alright. We only needed to defend one, so there we go. That is the mission complete. Defending Vindertech's mansion. So much money on building such a beautiful building, but absolutely no money put into security. Alright, so let's grab our rewards and then we can move on to the next mission, which is bandwidth issues. Oh my god, we're going to be coming to the end of this mission. This should be the last one. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's been nearly 2 hours. This is my fourth mission. And oh, f*** off. There's four of them. I have been playing all these missions and I have not seen four of these at all. They've all been in groups of one. Why would you throw a bulk in right? Oh, epic. Oh, that's really ground. Oh, honestly, you don't know how happy I am to have that mission complete. Like, I had not seen four of those little things together at once at all throughout the last 2 hours, right? Then right at the end, when I need just one more, they decide to throw in four. Anyway, our next mission is reverse tinfoil hat, so let's bang it out. So we're in our next mission and we have to go and deploy a bunch of decoy tinfoil hats. I have no idea why we're putting tinfoil hats on a bunch of scarecrows, but hey ho, Save the World knows exactly what it's doing. I've actually gotten pretty lucky. Here's another one, which means we only need one more to go, and then we can go and finish off the objective, and then that will be this quest complete. Oh my goodness, that is a sight for sore eyes. I thought that I was going to have to do another mission, but that is the final tinfoil hat deployed. Ah, thank God, that was only one mission as well, actually, so I'm pretty happy about that. I'm sure you know the drill by now. Let's grab our rewards and find out our next quest, which is comfort food. That is something I could actually do with right now. Come on, caravan, give me the sweet old sweets, I guess. I mean, that's literally what they look like, comfort food. There's no bacon there. I thought we had to go search for bacon. Like, that's a good comfort food, but sweets, I guess sweets can do as well. And this should be it for comfort food. Give me two of them. Oh, hell yeah, baby. Thank you very much. All right, that's all the comfort food collected. And I'm probably going to eat it before I get back to home base. So I probably need to go slay a couple more, actually. What's going on over here, then? Rewards after rewards. And our next mission is signal strength. Three missions later, well, this is our third mission, so two missions later and currently in our third, we have one more objective to go and get, and here it is. All we need to do is stand here. There we go. That is the mission complete. Now, let's go finish up all of these encampments. I have no idea what I just witnessed Kyle doing, but I want that emote because it looked very appealing and I'm sure he gets many women doing that. But on the other hand, we also need to continue our mission, so our next one is cannon fodder. Would you believe me if I told you it took me another two missions to get this one done? Oh, you're goddamn right. Every single mission just happens to take up so much time. Every mission is a time sink, but we have the final cannons here. Oh my goodness. Yes, yes, cannon fodder is another one complete. We are getting so close to finishing Canny Valley. This is actually fantastic. I'm actually getting a little bit hyped now. Guess who's back? Back again. It's the reward screen, because you know we have them at the end of every mission. And our next one is, while you are up, collect support beams. Okily dokily. Now this is some content I can get behind. Thank you, Epic. This is some top tier fun. Lol joke, give me the reward so I can move on from that pathetic quest. Ooh, and our next one is a bonding experience. This is the last quest on page 17. So let's do it. If I had a penny for every quest I've completed, I'd probably have a good £2 to my name. But here it is, the motorcycles. There we go. We just need one more. So there should be, please be one more. Oh my god, that was three. Oh my god, look, there's loads over here. What the hell? Oh my goodness. I'll take these. Thank you very much. Right, that is all the motorcycles found. So we just need to go and kill the encampments. Alright, ladies and gents, that's actually going to bring us to the end of episode 19. And you might be thinking, Aidan, why was this episode so short? Well, basically, we have come to the end of Canny Valley. We have only a few quests left. and I've got a very special episode prepared for you. Episode 20 is gonna be a big boy episode, so make sure you go to the shop and you know, make sure you go with a mask out, wash your hands, and grab yourself some snacks and bevvies, because that episode, oh, I can't wait to do it. I can't wait to go mess up the Storm King, the final SSD, and then we will be in Twine Peak. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you are enjoying the series, please be sure to leave a big fat like on the episode. Let me know that you are still enjoying the series. Also, I have a support a creator code, so if you want to support me whenever spending your V-Bucks, you can use my support a creator code, which is Aidan Harris on screen now. And on that note, take care, and I will see you for the big episode very, very soon.